What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome, and I'm back again with another video. So we'll be reacting to Kenny Rogers, the gambler. And yes guys, without further ado, let's just get straight into this video.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold them,
when to hold them,
know when to fold
them,
know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count when the deal is done.
Wow. I'm just curious, like, to know if that's based on like a true story about the gambler. Oh my god. Like, I feel like that's every advice that everyone needs, like everyone that needs to get into gambling. It was like an educational video, like a song. That's why, like, I'm wondering if it's something that really happened to him. That's just what I'm wondering right now. But let me know, guys, to anyone who knows. So far, I love his voice. Like, he has a good voice. Nice. And I love the story of that song. Like, everything. It's a nice song. Like, it's a nice song. There are great advices there for gamblers. Like, so many advices there for gamblers and everything. But yes, guys, so that was beautiful. Yeah. So that'll be the end of this video. If you liked it, guys, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you have more requests, drop them in the comment section down below. And I'll be glad to check them out, guys. And go follow me on all my social medias. They'll all be linked in the description down below. I'll see you guys in my next video, and bye.